You know what, you know? I'm below that. My legs just never feel strong enough for doing squatting. You know what I mean? I really need to up on the supplements, man, because I feel like my legs just like, I feel like squatting, they just don't feel right. They just don't feel good enough. But yeah, today's Monday the 22nd. Legs. So let's start with this. This is already got pretty good on it, so I'm just gonna start. Continue this shit. The camera back away. Remember, only 30 second rest. Just from that, you know, because you know, I tried to get to, I didn't really get to count some of my count. I think I got to about 15, so I've done 4 sets. So let's go.
think a lot of people here don't spot that route. I think, yeah, if you can't squat, squat to bench. You know what I mean? But I find squatting, yeah.
Let's go tonight. Yeah, that's a good fucking burn, so what I'm gonna do, yeah, have a little rest, like basic rest. Then I'm gonna do go to 10. One on each leg, as much as I can. Well, I can't do no more on the last leg, two legged. So let's go to 10. That was strong, man. That was strong. Let's go to 11.
I've done 300 there. Monster. Don't take it out, man.
Let's go to 11 and rest.
Okay.
But I'm not gonna lie, I feel mashed up, man, so it's time to go home. No, I'm joking. I'll put on 12, but I do feel mashed up. Thank you. see, the heavier it gets here, I'll do less reps with my legs. I'm already tired.
Listen, this is the way you've got to train if you want to get ripped. You know, I see you watch jumper squats. Well, obviously, I'm a lot heavier now. So, let me try. Let me try to bench. Remember. Remember what I used to do? Let's try.
So I'm gonna try this, yeah? I haven't done this in. Since I think it was at the end of November, sometime in December. Obviously, I'm just over 7 stone, as you know. So let's try this. And after, also, yeah, it's after doing a leg work. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But as I said, I'm heavy off. And I've already got some legs. Yeah, that's why. That's cool. Part of your hamstrings and your glutes. So the usual one I usually do is this. But as you know, what I was just doing is this thing, this one. But I must admit, yeah, doing it that way, I can't go as heavy. So now I'm gonna do the normal ones that I do. That's it, boy. Oh, so previously I went from 20 to 25 to 30 when I was doing the other one. Now I've put it to 35. That's enough, like, I was good, so I'm sweating. I'm gonna do some calves, and straight to the run, innit? One day I'll show you exactly what I'm doing. as in with the run, you know, the HIIT training, which is basically sprint on, rest and all that kind of stuff. But obviously I'm not at a point where, if you call it, it's partly HIIT, because I have so much rest after I do a sprint, you know what I mean? But yeah, I'll upload a video, not upload a video, I'll record it after training, this individual day. I'm going to do calf now, but you know, no problem recording, you know how to do calf. I'm up.
So, I just done the run. I've done about 10 sprints, the best ever. On Saturday, I decided that at the end of my workout, I push as hard as possible. So, last time I done about seven. I done about seven. You're right, yeah? I done seven sprints. The last one was about 40 seconds. On incline seven. Today, I did about 10 sprints, yeah? On the for the last one, I was on incline 10. Incline 10, and I did 40 seconds.
Huh? Oh, now you just call, you can talk. 40 seconds. Yeah.
I'll let you look at your body.
What's your body weight like though? Has it gone down?
It's going up and down to like, the other day I was 87.8.
Yeah.
And then this one was 19.2.
I wouldn't watch that, it's the condition.
Yeah,
that's important.
This is fine. I need to be 85 on stage.
On stage, yeah?
Yeah,
yeah, but that's good after the 12 litres of water, or whatever it is, they'd be right out. Yeah.
So,
how long now? How long?
2 weeks.
Yeah, it's good. That's good.
So I'm going to start waterloading. Thankfully, it's a bank holiday next weekend.
Yeah.
So that's when I'm going to waterload.
So, about your carving, are you going to carve up?
No.
Okay.
I'm going to keep my carbs low.
Yeah.
I might have a little bit more carbs.
Yeah.
With the...
Well, you're not looking flat anyway.
No.
Which is good.
And then I always know carb before the comp.
Yeah.
Well, up until the day.
Yeah.
When we went up to the weigh-in, that's when I start having some rice cakes.
Oh, okay. So,
every hour I have a rice cake just to fill out. Just spill over.
That's the thing, I've done that before, man. A few years ago, I've banged loads of carbs in. Over spills, man, it's smooth. Because what happens is you don't carb up and you carb up in the day, and then the next day after the competition, you look better.
Yeah.
You always look better the next day after the competition, and you try and get timed out. It's hard to get timed, man.
Yeah. I'm just going to do what I did for the British finals.
Yeah.
Just carry, do the same exact thing.
Yeah. Well, if that worked, man, yeah.
No. That's good, man. Nah, definitely looking more lean, man.
See,
had a conversation about when they're competing and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, man, that's the kind of body you want to be getting. But watch my body. You know what I mean? Lean, man.
And inspiration from the chest is awesome. You should see it from far away. You don't see it. When you see it from further out, it looks fucking beautiful.
I'll test it.
I'll check the backing as well.
And go in as well, yeah.
You need to hold that.
You lost the whole team.
There's a lot of talking, and you know, people was asking for advice from you. You know what I mean? It's all diet, man. You eat well, you'll get a body like that. You know what I mean? training is basically, you know, it will structure the body basically, but diet is key. That's the reason why I'm losing weight. Whoa. Abs. I'm gonna get some abs with you. Bit of stress as well. So, I'm out. Subscribe there.